just recalled. I found a treasure chest near here during my travels beyond the rift. May I show you to its location? I espy a hobgoblin! Let my magics grant you an elemental boon!
And I take the rest.
Down the arms. Over here, if you please. did my best to match your skill, Master. Over here, if you would. Have you a different destination in mind, Master? Very well. I shall follow your lead instead.
You! What are you doing? I have not full aid.
Thank you.
Master, I'm not sure how much longer I can keep going without rest. I only hope we don't encounter any foes.
You'll have to excuse me. I have a job to attend to.
I can hardly believe it. I fought a Dulahan and she'll live to tell the tale. But, fie. I've just remembered. See, I hadn't thought I'd return alive. But I didn't want to worry my wife when I departed. So I took a letter with me just in case. And when the tide of battle threatened to overwhelm us, I sent a runner to bear it to my wife, mere moments before your arrival. It would be an awkward thing for her to read my final farewell, only for me to arrive on the morrow, fit as a fiddle. Though I dare say she'd forgive me. Oh, 'twill be a blessing enough to see her again. I can ask for no more than that. Right, I'd best be off, if I'm to make it home before that letter arrives. Oh, and if I've not said it yet, thank you, sir. I'm well and truly in your debt.
That went as well as we might have hoped. Let us cast our eyes about and analyze the situation.
My thanks.
Oh, what does this say? Shall we take a close...
Have you business with the guild, sir? I should be glad to assist you.
Do come again.
Good sleep will ensure we are prepared for the morrow. Good morrow, everyone. Come, we've much to be getting on with. Crime committed here will see one confined to jail. I've heard that jailers are paid a pittance, despite the hardships of their work. Then a bribe might avail us, should the time come. I cannot fathom your intent.
Sometimes I wonder if I'm...
Now here's a welcome sight.
This is most convenient. Another destination we were bound for is not far from here. We shall have to decide which is the most pressing. We cannot do everything at once. If our destination is a distant one, travel by oxcart might be worth considering. Walking everywhere is certainly tiring. Now here's a surprise. Our collection grows. Interesting. I shall have to inform my own master of this. I'll collect that. You needn't trouble yourself.
on my feet all day.
This is most convenient. Another destination we were bound for is not far from here. Efficiency is not the only factor worthy of consideration. I wonder how Master Sebastian and Miss Daphne fare of late. Shall we pay them a visit? I believe I can guide you to the person in question.
Home at last!
Welcome home, young master.
Thank you, Diana. I am glad to be back. 'Twas a hard journey, but I found what I sought. A blue sunbright. The sigil of our house. I only hope Mother will be pleased.
Oh, a blue sunbright. I thought they were make-believe.
Oh, no. They're quite real. Rather rare, though. And particularly to Melv. I'm surprised you've heard of them, to be frank.
Really? Well, there's a picture of one stuck to the inner cover of a book that was donated to the Gracious Hand. I asked Sir Kendrick about it. He told me the flower's name.
A picture, you say? How very odd.
I believe Miss Daphne is describing a bookplate. The book in question will have been a donation from this very house. Indeed, the mistress has been very generous in her support of the Gracious Hand over the years.
For true? Oh, I must tell her thank you.
I think I could arrange that. I'm certain my mistress would be delighted.
Yes. Well, as for me, I'm just pleased to be home safe and sound.
All this racket! What's going on? Good gracious, what is the meaning of this?
Oh, you must be the lady who's been supporting the Gracious Hand. Thank you ever so much for all you've done for us.
What precisely have you told this girl?
Not a word, mistress. I swear it.
Good. As for you, girl, you need not thank me. 'Tis the privilege of the nobility to help those who are less fortunate. Now, 'tis getting late. You had best be off. Do be sure to leave the house unseen. And fare you well, child. Know that where'er life may lead you, you may take pride in who you are. Come, Diana. I would speak with you alone. You have some explaining to do.
What was that all about? Mother seemed awfully perturbed.
I do wonder what that was all about, though I'm not sure we ought to pry.
'Tis done, for good or ill. As to which, that is surely a matter of perspective. I'm afraid not.
I took you for a kinder sort than that. Seems you won't be swayed. A shame, that.
I've naught to say to the likes of you. Over here, if you please.
If we are to aid Sir Gregor, we must needs make for the Ildua's resting place. Pray, allow me to show you the way.
You have our gratitude. Lead the way.
Pray do not tarry, sir. My...
Eerie with no one about them.
Why? I thought I was being careful. How'd she find me out?
We shall await you here, Master.
Always sets me to sleep.
Time to find me a bar.
An ox cart ought to make our journey easier. Yon statue makes for a fine landmark. Call on you to carry the burdens we come out. I must thank you.
Sight arisen. As
Master, I discovered a treasure chest hereabouts during my last journey beyond the rift. Shall I guide you to it? common reward. Frustratingly so.
Dare I say it? We trounced our foe, well and true. We are to retreat, then? The magic you bestowed have faded. Day grows darker with our every step.
Might you be looking to enlist?
Much obliged.
Just yonder looks to be a...
Many thanks.
I'll hold on to this. After all, an ounce of prevention is worth a pound of cure.
grant your weapon a magical boon. Best bet against this foe. Then we know what must need to be done.
We have found the material. I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time.
Well, we've eaten our fill. What say we settle our stomachs with a few hours' sleep?
I've no love of conflict, me.
My thanks, sir.
There's a ladder here. Ah, excellent find.
Once we've grown tired from our labors.